guys, today we are going to talk about germs. There are major four types of germs, which are bacteria, virus, fungi, and protozoa. Talking specifically about bacteria, they've got a bad reputation, and that too for a good reason. They are responsible for many serious diseases like pneumonia, food poisoning, meningitis, and variety of other infections. But are all these bacteria bad? And the answer is no. There are over 100 trillion good bacteria in human body, and most of them are found in our gut, and they are known as good bacterial flora. Few of them are Bifidobacteria, Lactobacilli, and Escherichia coli. And they help our body in many different ways. They digest food and absorb nutrient. They produce several vitamins in the intestinal tract like folic acid, niacin, vitamin B6, and vitamin B12. They even fight disease-causing bacteria by crowding them in our gut and producing acid to kill them and stimulating our immune system to fight them off. But sometimes these beneficial bacteria are at risk because of the excessive use of the antibiotics, which not only kills the bad bacteria but also kills the good ones, leading to several gastrointestinal disorders like diarrhea and weakening our immune system. But these bacterial flora can be maintained with the help of probiotics that are live bacteria and prevent and treat variety of health conditions like diarrhea, eczema, tooth decay, and irritable bowel syndrome. And these are naturally found in yogurt, buttermilk, and aged cheese containing live culture. So there are both kinds of bacteria, the good ones and the bad ones. And we still need to protect ourselves against the bad ones. But the good ones are not only beneficial to us, but they are essential for our survival. So if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe and share. Till next time, stay safe. Bye-bye.